I'll be showing you this piano that moves, that plays by itself, plays three keys. This corner key that's as an L this way, this middle key and this black key. You press them down. If you want to go wrong, you press all the 12 keys, 7 keys, 7 white keys and the 5 black keys. There are some pedals that move as well. I'll turn the thing off. Turn it around. There's a hatch here, you open that up. When you take the battery out. I would have used a switch, but I only had 2 switches, and I used them in 2 separate builds. Used tires that can fit onto this type of rim. Same way they work. So this is how the keys are. This rubber tire is like a Lego suspension. When you press it down, it squishes and comes back up like that. So this is how the motor is. So this tiny piece is on a beam. And when that beam rotates this way, it hits off the plate. So this is how it's made. It's a brick here, and it's a plate in the bottom. And there's 2 plates on top, and there's the same, and it's not like those 1x2 that have a 1 hole in the middle. It won't work the same, so you can use either this 1x2 or that 1x1 piece, 1x1 brick. So I made the keys on all the keys, all the 12 keys. I just use 4 of these tires. You don't have to make the whole thing, you can just make maybe 5 keys, 5 rubber bands. These keys are just, so as I said, they just slot in onto these. Thank you. alert. There is some snap technique. There's 1x1s with these. Beak shaped into them. There's an adjustable stand, so if you're like putting like a sheet of paper, like music, you can just adjust it like that. It goes up and down. There's a little bar here. So this is the side. So this opens up to show you the stuff inside. Sorry for the squeaking of this piano. I didn't put wheels on this yet. Maybe I'll just put some lighting. Black key. The key, the second tire there, down here, is the black key. And the rubber that's just in front of you right there, the rubber tire is the white key. You saw this in the intro when I was closing it up. So that's where the batteries are. The other side. Just close this. I'll just take the keys out and just show you the inside. I didn't take these out because I don't want to put these on and do it again and again. This is how it looks like. So the ones down here are the ones for the black keys, and these are for the white keys. If this video reaches around 200 views minimum, I'll be putting instructions on this. My Wally video is on like 170. So if that goes up to 200, I'll be definitely gonna put on instructions on that in Digital Designer, or I might just, you know, take it apart and show you how to make it manually, not by the Digital Designer. So there you go, like that. So there's like a little stand here for this, as you can see there. So it holds up the 4 batteries, but I'm only using 2 at the moment, because if I use 1.5 batteries, it'll have a bit more power than this, but I don't want that much power. I want to be a bit slower, so I tried this, just for one of the batteries, 1.5, but that was way too slow. And so I used two batteries. There are just enough power in that to do to power these three keys. These are the black keys. That's one more. So the black keys are on, the white keys are on. Currently looking generator. This is just a prototype of I was just making it, and then I thought, why not make a video on this? So after this, I'll be going on to this and working on it. I'm just putting a big tire here so I can multiply the speed onto the small gear. This is not piece, I don't know. If you haven't heard, if you don't know what snot pieces are, there are basically bricks that have studs facing upwards. two types. There are a few of these brick stop pieces. I think the plates are a bit handier than the bricks. What the bricks are cooler, and then you can just use these for like building sideways. Just put so much detail if you have like one of these. Stuff like this detail of your building, your buildings or your creations. I thank my friend Ben for actually helping me tell me this, how you made this piano. If he didn't tell me, I would have been making something else. I wouldn't have this video on YouTube right now. So thank Ben, if he's watching this, thank you very much for giving me an idea. So I might just turn this on again, if this turns off. Remember, if you make this up to 200 views, I'll be making instructions on how to make this Lego piano. This moves a bit because the tiles are hitting off this. Do you like my mock?